Hello, thank you for stopping by my channel, The Intuitive Blue Butterfly. These messages are for Sagittarius. It's a general Sagittarius. I hope you're doing good, well, and you're staying safe, okay? This, like I stated, this is a general, okay? If you would like a personal reading, the information will be in the description box below. And energy switch up, Sagittarius. Please place your rules where they need to go, okay? My readings won't resonate with all. It just won't. You can watch other channels, other lovely readers. The message that they bring, maybe what you're looking for, Sagittarius. So we're gonna go ahead and jump right on in. One did flip over, so I kept it. So let's see what's going on. Okay, Sagittarius, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, and Love. Spirit, give me the messages. Sagittarius. Okay. So first, I'm gonna pull one from the Sag. What the Sagittarius person wants to say. I'm not going to keep that one. For some reason, they. Let's see. You know what? Let it do right. Let me do right. Okay. I'm not going to cheat you. Okay. I need one spirit. Okay. That's too many to look at. Too many. Sage, what's going on, man? Okay. How many that is? Is that Oh, Sage. There we go. Okay. You always want things to go your way. Somebody could be very demanding. It hurts to see you leave. Okay. Let's see what that's about. I need three more spirits. Okay, baby. One more. Okay. Okay, two of cups is at the bottom. Okay, so hold on, we're not leaving, trying to go to, you know, someone else. Okay, but with the two of cups is a strong connection. Okay, because it says it hurts to see you leave. So, but let's see. Somebody stressed. Not a soul. Somebody stressed out. This person is crying. Stressed out. Oh goodness. It could be an older person. Now listen. Spirit clarify the nine of swords. Someone leaving someone, but the person that's being left, or you know, the person. This person really love you. I mean, you could really love this person, Sagittarius, but this person don't want you to go. Clarify the Nine of Swords, Spirit. The Nine of Swords, Sagittarius. Yeah, see, yeah, someone is leaving and going to someone else. Yeah, look at that, the Two of Cups. Oh my gosh, this. No, it could be what this person is in love with. Could be in love with you, Sag, and someone else. And I know it state that, you know, you can't love two people. but, you know what, I'm not going to go into that. I'm not going to go into it, okay? But yeah, the Ace of Wands came out sideways. Okay, so with upright, it's like new beginnings, you know. A new hot passionate beginning. Okay, so someone is leaving, and it's on this person's mind real bad. Okay, and this person, you know, they really want to know why you're leaving, Sagittarius. Okay, oh gosh, Ace of Pentacles. Okay, so this earth earth energy, excuse me, towards Virgo, Capricorn. Okay, so yeah, this is like stability. Money, it could be a new home. Let's see, clarify the Ace of Pentacles for Sagittarius. There's too many that came out. Oh, wait a minute, how many? Okay, so three came out. I'll keep them. I thought it was like four. Nope. Okay, so the Nine of Wands, right energy. King of Cups in reverse. Seven of Wands in reverse. Someone failed to protect someone, okay? With the Seven of Wands in reverse. Someone failed to protect. This is probably what this person is feeling with this Nine of Swords here. They're stressed out and they're crying. They feel like you failed to protect them, Sagittarius. So you could be feeling like this, okay? And with the King of Cups in reverse, they feel like you don't love them anymore. With the King of Cups in reverse. This person, like, oh my gosh. In the Nine of Wands, they could be talking to you, but you're still standing your ground. You're still going to do what you want to do. Maybe, okay, that's, you always want things to go your way. You always want things to go your way. Yeah. Yeah. So no matter what this person say, you're still going to do what you know you're going to do. What you said I didn't do, that's what you're going to do, regardless of this person's feelings. But let's see. Yep, the Page of Swords and someone's fine. So it could be this person, but because this person is so stressed out. This person is very stressed out behind this. This person do not want you to leave. Okay, let's see. Clarify the Page of Swords, Spirit. Page of Swords. Yep. Page of Swords. Okay, the Ten of Pentacles came out. So this is somebody banking. Somebody banking. They got the funds. Okay, this is stability. Okay. Yeah, somebody is banking. Have that bread. But in this person's spine, I mean, like, somebody watching somebody's accounts or something. Somebody could be watching someone's account to see how much money they have, too. The Six of Swords in reverse. So, if you leave a Sagittarius or the person that you're dealing with, they're going to return. They're going to return with the Six of Swords in reverse. It's tearing this person down. It's tearing this person apart. Clarify the Six of Swords in reverse, Spirit. Queen of Pentacles, yep. Okay, so with the Queen of Pentacles, okay. This person is returning to you because they know this is what you are, or you, or it's vice versa, okay? That you this queen, this person is stable. They have the funds, okay? They set goals. So this person is going to return, or it's like, let me see, normally because I do like this, I start out like that first. But yeah, so this person is going to return, okay? And they're coming back to this person that's stable, but someone is in love with. Someone is in love with two people. Now, this person could have, you know, loved and, you know, and got with that person, but then it's not what it, you know, what they really wanted. Now they want to return. They want to return now. And then you might be telling them you always want things to go your way, but somebody's so stressed out and burdened. They're burdened behind this because someone is leaving. And they're trying to understand why. At the bottom, Ten of Wands. Ten of Wands, burdened. Heavy load. That's why they're coming back. Let me get some of those angels for Sagittarius. Why are those angels for Sagittarius coming? Yeah, this person is coming back. Look at that separation. Mm-hmm. Now, if nothing. Okay, look at that. Look at that codependency. Addictions are affecting your romantic life. Yeah. So this person could depend on you. Because like I said, they see you as the Queen of Pentacles, okay? So you are stable and you know, you have the funds. So let's look it up. The Ten of Pentacles, the Page of Swords, somebody watches someone's account. They know that you have the funds. So that's why, oh Lord, and I hope, oh God. Okay, let me pull one more. If nothing, okay. Let's see. Okay. It's safe for you to love. Open your heart to give and receive the highest energy of all. So Sagittarius, it's safe for you to love. Okay. So, but like I said, if someone is in love with two, someone is in love with two people, but this person, if it's not you, this person is going to return to you, Sagittarius. Okay. And it could be because like I stated, you could be stable or whatever. And they know that you have the money, you have the funds, you banking. Okay. So, with that, just be careful on that too. Flirt, extend your lighthearted energy to others. That's what this person did. Like I said, someone is in love with two. Someone is in love with two with this. You deserve love. You are lovable. Children, your love life is being affected by children. worth waiting for. Divine timing is at work in your love life. Okay, so let me get you some angel answers and then I'm going to end it. Yeah, this right here, this is crazy, but somebody's about to go crazy. Crazy. They don't want you to even hurt. Ask your angels is at the bottom. Okay, so pray out. Ask your angels. Someone, okay, improving health. Someone could be ill or something like that. Okay, in reverse, romance. It came out of reverse. Someone may get turned down. If this person returned, but you may turn them down for romance or something. Meditation brings answers. And you got astral angels. You really need to pray about this and meditate. Trust. So, with this situation, it's going to be left up to you, Sagittarius. Okay, so this has been your reading. Like, share, subscribe, comment, hit the notification bell. Tell a friend of a friend of my channel. And again, if you would like a personal reading, the information will be in the description box below.